It comes up all the time, too, when the term role model comes up. It started a national debate.
Just because I dunk a basketball doesn't mean I should raise your kids.
When I went to Nike with this commercial, they was like, this is going to be huge. I said, that's why I want to do the commercial.
How did the reaction and response you got compared to what you were expecting?
It became a joke. I said, I'm the only guy in the world who ever got bad hate mail for telling kids to listen to their parents.